Assalamualaikum children, how are you? First of all, open your yellow copy from English side. Today we write S. S a sun. S a sun. S a snake. S a snake. Okay kids, write with me S. Start from the top line. Round it. Touch the third line. It is called S. S a sun. Small s. Start from the second line and touch the third line. It is called S. S a sun. Write with me. S a sun. S a snake. S a snake. S a snake. Okay kids, write what comes after. Now we write what comes after. Biba boat. It is called Biba boat. What comes after Biba boat? Sika cat. Write with me. Sika cat. What comes after Sika cat? Effa fish. What comes after Effa fish? Jiga grapes. Write with me. Jiga grapes. No G. Jiga grapes. It is called H. H a hen. What comes after H a hen? I a igloo. Write with me. I a igloo. J. J ja jelly. What comes after J ja jelly? K ka kite. Small k. Write with me. Small k. Small loop. K ka kite. It is called Keka kite. What come after Keka kite? Ella lemon. Write with me. Ella lemon. Small L, small loop. Ella lemon. Okay kids, our English work is done. Do homework, take a picture and send me back. Allah Hafiz.